My name is Steve Grocock. I'm the Director of Property Services for Trent Dove Housing. We have 680 bungalows, of which 133 of those bungalows are off the main gas grid, and they're extremely expensive to heat.
I'm John Carter.
I'm Yvonne Carter.
And we've lived in this house for 11 years now. We had storage heaters. We found, come 6 o'clock at night, particularly in the winter months, there was no heat left in them whatsoever. And we'd have to have the electric fire on. And in the winter months, we were getting quite heavy electric bills.
My name is Brian Rowe. I've been living in this bungalow about 4 years. I had storage radiators, and I didn't find them very well. They weren't instant heat, I didn't find them a lot of good, really.
We engaged with Kensa, and they devised a scheme which was a ground source heat pump and a borehole. The unique point of this proposal was one borehole actually feeds two bungalows. Thereby, we can claim the non-domestic renewable heat incentive grant from the government, which is considerably higher than the domestic grant. Total cost of this scheme was about £1.8 million. The total income that Trent Dove will generate from this scheme is estimated to be £2.3 million. And we also have calculated that each tenant will save between £500 and £700 per year.
Hello, my name's Matthew Trewella. I'm the contracts manager for Kensa Heat Pumps. There are two boreholes here, over here and here. They're connected into this manifold that we use for filling and flushing. The manifold then connects and it splits to feed three properties. This is where we've installed the boreholes. Underneath this piece of grass, there's a borehole that's 130 metres deep and has a diameter of about 150 millimetres.
I'm Arma Ball. I've lived in this house for 9 years.
This is the photograph I took for Facebook, which I did day one.
The boring people were very tidy and clean.
The drills, they were big drills, they were massive big drills going into the ground.
On all the grass, they put sheets down, they put the flexi boards down.
I couldn't take my eyes off from them. It was like watching the pictures.
They ran the machine over the boards, so it didn't churn up any of the grass.
Really, really fast workers.
They were fantastic, they were.
They never stopped. They come on the morning, they carried everything over.
We've never had builders in the house that have followed themselves around with a vacuum cleaner before.
The drilling phase and the groundworks for this project took about 3 weeks for all 12 properties. And here we are about 6 weeks after the project, and as you can see, the ground has recovered and is clean and tidy and back to normal.
This is the heat pump at the bottom, down here, as you know.
That's right, yes.
And then we've got your new cylinder in there.
Look, that's right, it's beautiful. It's working brilliant.
So we've got heating and hot water control, so Alma can time when she chooses to be hot.
That's right.
How often she uses hot water.
The insulation was brilliant, they were 100%.
The benefits of installing ground source heat pumps for Trent Dove was quite simple. The first one is to reduce excess winter deaths. The second is to reduce considerably energy cost for tenants, and also to increase the well-being of tenants where they can use all of the property rather than living in one room.
A mega difference. Absolutely amazing difference.
This is 1,000 times better. Absolutely wonderful.
This is the best heating I've ever seen, to be honest with you.
It is brilliant. Absolutely brilliant. I'm sure it's not years off my age, really.
The work that we have done with Kensa has been a phenomenal success. This is a case study that others should follow. It is good business sense to do these sort of projects.
Yeah, we're very relaxed. We're very warm.